also the young Norwegian player, yeah?
Of course, we shouldn't forget about him. I'm a little worried about him. What do you think? I mean, he's talented, he's good, but I think he's going to have a hard time.
Well, I'm not worried about him. He's young, he's playing a top tournament, he's living in Norway in a beautiful country. Why should we worry about him? But if you need chess wise, of course it's going to be, you know, it's not going to be easy for him. But you know, from other point of view, young players, I guess. A lot of motivation, and I'm sure he was preparing like crazy for the last days and weeks. Yeah, so we will see. I mean, he's not a big player, definitely, so he will definitely upset some players here.
The round just started, and then if we were talking about Kari Aryan, then let's go for his game. It's a Sicilian.
Yeah, I can already see that Fabian. He's to play for a week, yeah, he's playing for the first round, so he's, because that's, as far as I know him, that's his, usually he plays Sicilian with a6, this time knight c6, but that basically means that he wants to play for a win, quite aggressively probably, but okay, we'll see.
Well, the
Pavelsen
is an opening, which I like very much,
of
course.
Days when it was not analyzed with a machine, you know, like that. I suppose, yeah, because now, of course, it's more difficult to play because certain systems which were playable and very interesting now, they already had to be used and play. But of course, Fabian is a very big theoretician of his very high chess level, so I'm sure he knows how to avoid those.
Well, on the other hand, of course, there is this, in this position, of course, there are many alternatives for white, right? So the question is whether Aryan was prepared to play against the Pauls, and probably this was not necessarily the first choice he was preparing against. But here, white has g3, which actually played on the... So he wants to be solid, he wants to provoke Fabian.
Is a solid move. It's actually quite dangerous with the same bank. It's not easy to equalize with black fully. But from other point of view, it's not so forcing. So there is a possibility for black to have a game without forced variations. But it's extremely solid for white, of course.
I was not very happy when I was playing with the black pieces and people played g3, because somehow I felt that it's going to be too solid for the game. And I felt that in sharper lines or other systems, there was more of a position which I liked with black. But I'm curious how it will unfold. Let's go to the other games. What do you think?